Hey guys, what's going on? We are playing some, I think it's, what is it, kind of evil against good kind of thing there, I forget the name of it. But anyway, we are playing some Star Wars Battlefront 2. I think I want to... Actually, you know what? I want to be her. Okay. So this is multiplayer. I'm going to be the next target. No! Ooh. God damn. Hide in here for a minute. I think my health will regenerate, will it? Or will it not? I have no idea. Come here, you little puss. Look at Yoda go, whoa. He's so tiny.
I don't need your help, you probably need mine.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Did we kill each other? Oh my god, I think we killed each other. That's pretty funny. Let's play. That guy sucks shit, in my opinion. Let's play as Han, I guess. Try him out.
What's it take to buy you off?
Whoops. I'm not used to the cooldown nonsense. think we're getting hits on him. He's just not fucking dying. Because he's using his jet.
You come here for me? Wish me luck.
Oh my god. A little plus.
Alternative strategies.
Jesus. Oh my god. Let's go back as her. I kinda like her. Ray. Fuck yeah, raise the shit, man. Fuck's sake, man. Jamie, we're not doing too bad. Like, I'm sure we've done better. Something really fucking stinks in this apartment building. It smells like fish that's been sitting out all day. And just like a dirty apartment. What a smell! That's what I miss about having my own house. It doesn't smell like shit. That guy's still being a puss. Just a boot got him though. I just a boot. How many do we have now? Oh, we have 8. Okay. Sounds mighty fine. Shit. I didn't mean to use my ability.
Don't you dare.
Oh yeah, he's the plus. Yes, I remember. Look at him and just go, okay? Holy fuck, I love Ray. He's a puss. Holy fuck, man. I got him pretty good, though. I got that guy pretty good. I'm gonna go put another block of wax in my wax burner. Cause that smells really disgusting. They say that the smell of vanilla is like the same smell as like a raccoon's ass or something like that. I have no idea. Something stupid like that. I'm just like, whatever, bro. That's not bad. 13 kills. Two players needed. One player needed. So, who is all playing this game? What do you guys think about this game? Like I said before, I think, unless that was one of the videos that I didn't know my mic was not working at the time. Anyway, I think this game is pretty well made. It's like the details pretty awesome for the most part. Iden's little drone there, he's probably like my favorite in the like story mode, campaign mode, whatever. He's pretty awesome. Like, look at the snow that fell on top of it. Like, that's pretty awesome. Oh man. Let's try this dude. He looks pretty flat. I remember, like, way back when I was younger that this guy used to be, like, the fucking, the bomb diggity. He used to be, like, fucking McDonald's toys all about him and stuff. I think I ended up getting a toy when I was little of him. It was like a little like action figure from McDonald's, and I just thought he was just like pretty much fucking disgusting. Like, I was not interested in having my Barbie dolls date this dude. See, everybody can't, like, be duplicates of each other. They can pick one or the other. Okay. I see why people don't use this now. Jesus. Yeah, not a fan of that. No. I'll go back to this guy if I can. Here we go. Shit. Chewie knocked us both out on our ass. Chewbacca. Yeah, my team sucks. Alright guys, that's all I'm gonna play for this game type by the old multiplayer online buoy. Okay, if you like the video, give it a big old thumbs up. Give it a... hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Feel free to leave a comment down below. Don't forget to click that notification bell. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this new game. What do you think of, like, the graphics, the characters, the way the weapons are, whatever. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think of Battlefront 2. And yeah, until next time, guys, take care.